For this track, I wrote it for Piano Day back in 2021, so in the thick of lockdown. And it was to celebrate the 88th day of the year, which is to reflect the 88 keys on a piano.